Yes guys, Dizzy here and welcome back to another tactic video. 4-3-1-2, absolutely class formation, it always has been. Drop a like, comment, subscribe, you know it goes, and yeah man, get straight into the tactics. I'll be using the 4-3-1-2, yeah. In my opinion, it's more attacking than the 4-1-2-1-2, because you haven't got the DM and your three up front is pushed up a bit more, so I do prefer it, because I do prefer attacking. And this Richter wasted money. He's got nothing outstanding. His passing's good, but he's not worth 170k, which I did out of untradables anyway, so he's a waste of money, don't do him. And yeah man, this is the team. Bruno, obviously, his free kicks are nasty as well. That's why I bought him, 170. I was going to get Pogba, but I think Bruno suits my game style better, so 4-3-1-2. As you can see on the graph, yeah, the front three are pushed up more. And you join your CDM where Alan, I've got Alan as my CDM. Technically he's a centre mid in the 4-3-1-2, but I drop him between the defenders, so he's like a DM. And because it's very aggressive, very attacking, I press after possession loss. Because you want possession while you're building up that attack. As soon as you lose the ball, you want to get it back as quick as possible. Pressure on heavy touch was good last year. I think this year, press after possession loss is better. 5 width because you want it even, you don't want it narrow, you don't want it wide. 4 depth because you want to press a little bit. You don't want it too low, so you're sitting. You don't want it too high, so you're pressing, man. And long ball. Long ball is sick for you. If you've got 99 pace, hunter, strikers, yeah, long ball's what you want, trust me. When you're sitting there with your left centre mid, right centre mid, DM, cam, your strikers are going to belt it beyond the defence. And I'll go through that again after this. It's solid, man, trust me. Getting behind, stay forward on your strikers. You want them forward, waiting on the defensive line to get in behind. Werner and Son, yeah, literally perfect. 99 pace with a hunter each. Perfect. You want a 99 pace cam as well. Mahrez was okay for me, but you want a 99 pace cam because you want him staying forward, getting into the box for cross. They get in behind more than the strikers sometimes. And I'll show you his record after this. Lucas is sick at cam. 60k as well, bargain. No, your CDM, well, your central centre mid. Because they're in the DM, yeah, you're only dropping between defenders, cover centre. So when the opponent's on the counter or when they've got the ball, he's going to be running back to your defensive line, ready to defend, while you're tracking back with your centre mid. So it's very, very good. Cover centre on your centre mid to left and right, but put them both on, stay on the edge of the box for cross. Because your front three are going to be darting it in the box, wanting the ball, wanting to get a goal. You need someone staying on the edge, so you can have these two, your left and right centre mid, staying on the edge of the box. You know, sometimes you pass back, you have to work it a bit. Them going to be waiting there, while Son, Werner and Lucas are going to be darting it, so having two people on the edge of the box is solid. And stay back on your fullbacks, comes with crosses on your keeper. I'll go through it again. Press after possession loss, 5-4, which is a good combination. Long ball, which is sick for your 99 pace, hunters, strikers, whatever, it's amazing. Natural width, 4-2-2. Getting behind, stay forward. Then you want get into the box, stay forward on your cam. This trio of tactics is amazing, by the way. Drop between defenders, cover centre, and cover centre, stay on the edge of the box for your centre mids. Self-explanatory, I'll give you, what, 2-3 games before you fall in love with them tactics, I'm telling you. It's actually sick. Look at Lucas's return. Werner I might sell because he ain't cutting the mustard for me. I might have to get Martial back. But yeah man. Look out for another video in the week. And don't forget to like and subscribe guys. That's me man. Peace.